Welcome here to TJG Sports Day. We're back playing some more iRacing. Yes, back playing some more iRacing. It's been a while since we played some iRacing, but I'm coming to you here today from Auto Club Speedway. This race is the race that I ran earlier today. It's actually a league race. It's a My Turn Racing Truck Series League that I race in on iRacing. I thought to bring you guys this hopefully every week, but if I cannot, that's all I'm going to say. But today we're racing at Auto Club Speedway, and without further ado, we're going to get right into it. Before we get right into it, as you're watching it right now, go to My Turn Racing. He's actually has a YouTube channel called that, and it's down in the description below, and that's where you can find the recap of this race. So if you don't feel like watching the whole dang thing, go down to the recap, to that video, the link below, and that will have the full recap of this race. But without further ado, we'll get right into it, and hopefully we have a good one here.
sake.
I've never slept so sound, so silent, with images of broken dreams and broken things. And I ask of you now is please do not forgive me, and please do not regret me. I'm never meant to live. Going back to the beginning.
Born into half of a body, desperate to be realigned. A lamb's two tongues, redefining false design. Separation magnetizing, a reunion of golden souls. Reassembled at hip and mouth, dispel your demons, welcome home.
I don't notice. again. Here they come again. Yeah, they come again.
Thank you. when I'm talking to myself. But it's like I was too weak to be someone else. Good thing that I'm a creep when I'm singing alone. But it's like I couldn't see straight on my own.
So, at the end of this one, we'll come off here of turn 4 here. Pretty good race, I would say. We did have some trouble there in the middle of it, but we're going to come home here in the 12th position. And man, I feel like this race was a good race, other than getting into that trouble in the middle of the race. But coming back from one lap down, from all the way to 30th to 12th, which is very good. So I'm pleased with this race. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button for more iRacing here on TJG Sports. And I hope to see you guys next time, as next week will be Richmond Motor Speedway. Hope to see you guys then.